In parenting, we rush through the most important moments to get them done. So diaper changing, bath time, it's like check, check, did I do this? Or feeding, did I get this feeding done? Or did they eat enough? And this, there's so much stress with these caregiving moments. Or even as kids get older, are we gonna get there on time? It's the journey, not the place that you're going to. It's the journey itself where you learn. And those caregiving moments are the moments where you're actually having those meaningful interactions. And if you think about it, when a baby's born, because their eyesight isn't so developed, the best way for them to see you is in those distances where it's like perfect for feeding and for diaper changing, because they're just so close to you. And so it's very important to imagine that those are not just things to get finished, but those are actually the moments. And that happens throughout childhood. When you're holding their hand, walking them to school, there's an opportunity to connect more and learn more than they will learn in preschool. You can have the best conversations, and you can stop, and you can skip, and you can look at the shapes in the streets and on the signs, and you can play I Spy and red light, green light, and more learning could be going on when you give yourself the space and time to parent slowly and to take those transitions as opportunities for growth and learning. It's just an incredible thing to accept that those transitions, again, whether it's bath time in infancy and diaper changing and feeding, or whether it's walking to preschool, that those moments in between that you think of as things to get done are actually the most teachable moments.